Hi guys, Bolt here. I'm just going to keep this short. I'm playing some Man of War Assault Squad 2 with Raptor and Pixel with the mod being made by Microsoft Man, a friend of ours, which is... This mod is definitely good. I like the map, I like the scenery, I like the teams that are stacked up against each other. It's really... It's really a neck to neck. A really a close match, that's for sure. Anyways, sit back and enjoy.
They're approaching.
Ooh, we got action.
Yeah. There we go. Oh, and they got machine guns up. Try to set up a machine gun here. All right, let's try to capture all the flags. That's the name of the game.
Yeah, I'm just gonna swarm them in. Try to take it over.
Yeah, that's all we gotta do. Oh, far right side. Who forgot to capture over here? Who's on the right? Is that
yeah,
you?
Who's on the far right?
Nope, I was in the middle.
Who's on the far right?
I'm far
Pixel?
Left.
All right, I'll move up some stuff.
Who's far right?
No, Pixel? I was like mid.
Who's far right? Well, somebody get over there with.
I know. Yeah, I'm going with some troops.
I was left of. I was just one right of center. All right, well, let's get that position. Let's wake up.
I'll take that far
vehicle.
Right flag.
Fuel truck.
Oh, shit.
Light that son of a bitch up. Right, let's get those flags, gentlemen. We're behind a few points now due to that. All right, I'm calling up another regular infantry squad.
All right, I'm capping it right. I'll just nice hold work. My forces in the middle and then focus a little bit right.
Yeah, right side, you're going to want to defend on a little bit more because it's further away from spawn, so we'll work on capturing the center. Who's in the center with me working on that?
Me.
Me.
Bolt's got a machine
there.
Gunner there,
oh,
too.
Pixel, you there, too?
Yeah, I'm
all right. In. Oh, we got... That RPD is fantastic, man. That thing is kicking ass.
Okay, let me know if I need to move anything in the middle. I'm going to focus right.
Yeah, just focus right, capture, and then see if you can start crawling up and finding out where their defense line is. And then once you have, go ahead and start pushing. Ooh, shit, what was that, the fuel truck? Oh, fuck.
Did it blow up? Oh,
yeah,
shit.
It did.
Okay,
it's alright.
Not a lot
killed,
of losses.
Only killed a couple guys, but let's get that center flag. Let's wake up and start pushing on that position.
Five-minute cooldown on individual machine gunner.
Yeah.
Well, that's just so you can't spam them.
Right. They come with regular squads, so just use those. Alright, I'm going to center.
Pack it up.
Alright, they've got a defensive line. Holy shit. Line is blowing up.
Explosions.
Yeah, absolutely. Alright, I'm locking down with machine gunners.
This map is great for snipers.
Yeah, I'm getting some marksmen up on the right.
Let's grab that center. Right side's finally been taken 10-point advantage because of that. Let's keep crawling in. I got a machine. The hell was that? Some sort of a mortar or something. They got mortars, so spread out. Spread out your troops. Wind stacking with
And there we go, we got contact on the right.
We got a machine gunner on the airfield. Wreck his ass. They're doing these fuel truck bombing runs. Eliminate those.
Fuel truck bombing runs?
Yeah, dude, they're just coming right in with the fuel truck.
Oh, shit. Yeah, you're right.
Run. What the fuck?
Oh.
Come on, guys. We got to get that center flag.
I'm saving up for...
Push on that right side. Nice work with the grenade.
Ooh, there it goes.
Eliminate that bullshit. All right, we got a machine gunner over here.
Alright, I'm gonna be aggressive on this side then. Try to flank him.
Is my marksman taking so damn long to get up here?
Jesus.
It's taking his sweet ass time.
Microsoft, man, which one is the mortar under? Oh, they got so many defensive lines, dude.
It's the fourth one down. It's BM-37.
We need the center line.
The center flag?
Yeah, we needed it like 10 minutes ago. Get this shit done.
All right, I'll
you
send some reinforcements.
I could buy one and give it to you.
Well, once we capture the center, we want to make sure we lock it down. Bolt, get ready to attack that right side. Just make sure you kind of build up for it. Pixel, enemy vehicle, Sherman 51. In a trenched position. Shit. All right, Bolt, build up on that right side and get ready to attack. There's more vehicles coming out. Keep in mind, AT RPG-7s are basically rockets to the moon. They fire directly up into the sky.
All right, well, mids are no-go for vehicles. Because these Egyptian vehicles don't have fuck-all range.
All right, roger that. We'll get them some other way.
Right is looking interesting.
I know I'm going to jinx it by saying that I have the left side locked. But I do.
None of their troops can be hit, man. All right, there we go.
All right, I got reinforcements for you in the middle.
Watch it. Tank's on fire. Get away from it.
Oh, would you look at that? There's a free Jeep here. But it's got no machine gun. Oh, I know what I can do with this. I can give them a taste of their own medicine.
Oh, shit. There's all their shit.
M113 on the left side. I know just what to do.
Sniping time.
Alright, we're capping center finally. Left side, we got a vehicle. Let's go with M113.
Yep.
Do we have AT rifles or just bazookas? Or RPGs?
It's post-wall.
I don't know. I don't know.
Get out, sniper boy. By the way, if you're gonna shoot at APC type vehicles, load HE.
Alright, roger that. Fire HE at APC vehicles.
Oh shit.
Center's in our hands. Pull, swarm in that right side, baby. Nice. Oh, they got plenty of hiding spots over there, man.
Oh yeah.
Keep engaging that spot, man.
Ah, oh. Shit, he's flanking me. Yeah, I jinxed it.
That's alright.
What the fuck hit me?
Mortars in center.
Oh, M72 law, of course. Yeah, I'm being flanked on the left.
Right, roger that. Just keep your keep some troops into that flag and try not to go for your vehicles as much. Bolt, can we assault that right side?
Yeah, I'm trying. They're like all moving over here.
Very good. I think there, is there a mortar in center? Oh yeah, mortar position up here by the rock. Pixel, can you assist?
Okay, I'm moving in now.
Let's try to get that right side. We may lose left, so let's try to relieve. We're end stacking one and down with mortars. Oh, three machine gunners did with a couple of shots.
Mortar spotted going in for the kill. Ah, shit. What was that?
Yeah, dude, do not waste vehicles. They're not.
Oh, that,
not
that vehicle was free. Yeah, that was on map.
Yeah, that was their
wow, they set the mortar up right there? I have troops
okay,
right
he's
now.
Got sandbags here. He outplayed me in my own. Who is this on my side?
And
capturing my point. Yep, left side is
fuck that.
Lost. Yeah, it's gone.
Well, let's get in there with some additional troops. Let's get in there on the right side. IS-3, is that? Pixel with the IS-3.
I'm gonna need artillery on this hill. Anything.
Oh, I haven't played this game, still kicking ass, kinda.
Nice work, Bolt.
What the fuck?
Capping it.
Why does the Super Shaman have a more range than a fucking IS-3?
Just take it out.
Thanks for the reinforcements.
No, I'm not even gonna bother. Nah.
Don't get a tank if you're not gonna use it.
Dude, the Egyptian tanks are fucking garbage. It's a 122 IS-3, and it can't even fucking outrange.
105 mil, quad 50 on the right.
Don't complain, bring him pain. Let's go.
Yep. Go for the center, because I think...
On it. Moving on the center now.
Come on, fire at AT.
Yep. They're distracted by... putting up a fight.
Alright, see if you can recap.
That's what I'm trying. Nade spam is real.
There was no go on multi-attack. Right. They've captured the center, but Bolt, you gotta have that right side again, man.
Yeah, they got a vehicle up in the back.
Alright, let's recapture left right away. No excuses. Don't delay. Don't worry about your troops. Get those flags. Let's go. Oh, yeah. A lot of garbage in the center. What do we have for Artie? SU-85. IS-3s.
Remember, the mortars have a really long range. You can use them.
Yeah, what tab is that?
Fourth one.
Wait,
down.
I got a howitzer. Or how B? What's the mortar called?
Panther. It's a mortar. BM. Yeah, it's BM2.
Okay.
Do we have anything for this thing here?
Yeah, pick up bazookas and shit. But don't even bother bringing out any vehicles, they've got no range.
Right. Yeah. We need right side or we need center?
I'm recapping.
Nice job on that left side, man.
He's still got the hill on far left.
Okay, I'm getting ready to assault the center again.
Really?
Bolt, just see if you can keep...
just retarded.
Just see if you can constantly get one guy into that flag bolt.
Yep, gonna try it.
You can use AP grenades on those half tracks and take them out too, by the way.
Oh, that's a good point. Yeah, I got an AT guy here, I'm gonna try some...
Ah, shit. Look at that.
Gotta be fun.
Alright, the tank you want to buy is the T-62 because it has a 400 meter range compared to the IS-3's laughable 100.
Wow, okay.
Okay, vehicle's hit.
Nice, Bolt. Did you take it out?
No.
I thought I saw it flash away on the map.
Well, make him back up. Alright, I'm going to push in again.
Get ready with a big troop push here. I hope those fuel tanks don't explode.
Okay, he's down.
Blow them up for
you. I got it, I think.
Because they're actually cover, they're line of sight cover.
Oh, that's true.
Can you get a sight on the super Sherman here?
Well, you know where it is, isn't that?
Yeah,
but down.
I can't hit it.
Okay.
Oh, there we go. It bounced. Rumbling cloak, though, still active.
By the way, if you guys need artillery support for center, I can get a D-30 howitzer and set it up for you.
I think we should just get mortars with that range and price.
True, yeah.
I bought three of them for the price of what would probably be a howitzer. Now I really want to punish them for this.
Oh yeah, you're right. I see your mortars.
Mm-hmm. A little spammy, but...
Here, hit this one back behind cover. It's a little exposed.
Alright, roger that.
Wow, hit that damn thing.
Now, did I kill everyone on the left side?
Hopefully. Set up traps, man.
I don't know if I cleared the hill. I'm gonna go slowly and see if
that's
I did.
That's a problem.
Well, like I did. I'm gonna flank him from the side.
Go for
oh,
it.
Oh, no I didn't. That's not good. There we go. Get ripped, boy.
Alright, get in the flag.
Going in.
Whoa, I just heard a big boom.
Something blew up.
Centurion fucking warning did my plan.
Oh boy. Wow.
Okay. Jesus fuck. I guess when you buy the T-62, like, you get an extra crewman. Yeah. You're supposed to have five.
That's something I should fix.
Yeah, the shamans also don't have like five dudes when they need them.
Alright, stuff's going a little bit better now. They got another vehicle. Tank coming up on the right.
Yeah, right, I'm capturing the center here.
I wondered, would an SU-85 pop an M51?
It could, but again, that super probably outranges everything.
That's true.
Oh, there it is. It's a fucking meteor.
Try to get an RPG into that one.
Yeah, I got some Elite AT coming up.
Oh, Pixel's already going in for the kill.
I need some help to clean out this goddamn shit here. Bull, can you come up from behind those cocksuckers?
Yep, doing it now.
Super Sherman moving in on my left.
It's moving in. the meteor that is.
I should have no problem dealing with this.
Damn.
Oh, he think he's slick.
Shit, that's a waste.
Alright. Wow, left side, you got a vehicle over there, huh? What are you dealing with?
Super Sherman. This guy thinks he's slick.
Alright, we got the right covered for now.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Well, they're still sneaking past to get to this defensive position.
Yeah, he's scared.
I'm taking that garbage out right now.
Alright, nice pixel.
We gotta be more aggressive.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to take over this
position.
We've
only got 50
here.
Points.
They got another tank coming up, Sherman.
Yeah, I'm
If I do this much longer, I'm gonna burn out here.
I'm gonna try to take out these tanks.
Make sure if you got mortars, make sure they're constantly firing. Beat them back.
Oh shit. Whoa, these guys are loaded.
Alright, man. This is insane. We got a mortar position up there that we gotta crush. I'm gonna get all my mortars on it right now. Anybody else got mortars? Start targeting theirs. Let's wreck those positions. Let's get an advantage on the field.
God damn it. Fucking one and done.
Alright, we got it.
Nice.
Alright, vehicle in center, M113. Anybody got AT?
No.
Who's got AT?
Checking.
Anyone got a bazooka man or anything?
Yeah, I do. I have it right.
See what you can do.
Oh, they're all dead. Okay.
Shit, I was about to throw a grenade.
Alright, they're doing a push again on the right. And they got wrecked.
Alright, I think I got one mortar position destroyed. I'm going for the second one.
Can someone try and bait that super shaman out that's in the mid?
We can't, man. They're not gonna move it from there, dude. That's a defensive position.
Yeah, that meteor is gonna move it.
Wait a minute. Is that a Centurion? Oh, the short meteor on the right side. Shit, okay.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going for the flank on that M113.
You're going for that M113?
Yeah.
Okay. My guy's been trying to kill crewmen on it all day. Any vehicles that could be repaired on our side?
Nope.
Don't think so, no.
Desperate as shit right now. Now they're gonna retake that center. They're gonna push
up
past all the mortars. Are they coming back?
Yep.
They're ready for fun.
Get them.
That M113 giving you guys a little bit of trouble.
Yeah,
I took my AT down.
Go boom. If you could make go boom, that'd be great.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Should I get tanks or not even bother?
Nope, don't even bother.
Alright.
Unless you're getting it at 62. Oh, Bob, what was that? What'd you get it with, Microsoft, man?
T62.
Beautiful, baby. Yeah, if you get something, get a T62.
Alright, bought one.
Oh, left side, you're losing that flag again, though, Microsoft.
Yeah, I know.
But thanks for helping the center. Yeah, we're probably only going to hold two of these flags at any given time.
Get down, you goober.
I'm going to try to go for this meteor.
It's no point. It's got its frontal facing. Hold
on. Yeah, just... If it's not engaging you, just stay back. Yeah.
Man, some of these soldiers are absolute goobers.
Okay, they got huge artillery now. Big artillery explosion here. We've got a big artillery piece in the back.
Really?
Yep. Somewhere on their side.
These thunderbolts are amazing.
Bolt.
Mm-hmm.
Can you try and blow that up with like a grenade or something?
Wow.
Go for it.
These Egyptian soldiers really need to fix their damn dyslexia problem.
They got a mortar on the right.
Throw like an antique grenade or something.
I was about to, then a guy died.
Wow, these guys keep forgetting I have a mortar. I can use it.
And I hate to be a bitch with all the mortars I've been using, but it was the only way that we got them off the center.
Well, look out here, because there's going to be a situation.
I forgot to congratulate you guys on taking the center.
Well, it was with your help on that M113. Just cap that left, and we got a triple lockdown.
Alright, Bolt, start shooting at the Centurion. Bolt.
What?
Shoot the Centurion.
Copy. No line of sight.
Right, get a side shot. Try and get a side shot now.
You got any bazookas, Bolt? Try to manual fire those bastards.
I got a 62. If my tank would move.
They're capturing center again. What
the fuck?
I've got mortar teams coming in.
Small ass rocks holding a giant tank.
Right, alright.
Move your guys away from my, like. Oh, fuck it.
Getting counter-artied. Left.
Roger that. Just keep pushing. We got a distractor already. They've only got one gun, but they've got, like, three areas to shoot at, so.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm starting to get good over here.
Oh, fuck off.
They got a 67 on the right as well.
Yeah, they're trying to instack one and done mortars. They know they're top priority.
Bolt, go.
Yep.
It's gonna fuck you.
Let's get that left side.
I'm working on
things on it.
He must be feeling really bad that he's getting outdone by auxiliary militia. Haha, sucks this button. I can't get a good spot for my sniper. Get up here, you left. You drive a hard bargain, King Strategist.
Okay, right side is broken on their side.
They've got a tank up on the hill.
Yeah, that's about it, though.
That guy just got vapor.
The more they hate me doing these mortars, the more I gotta do them. Wow, working.
Lucky shot. Stay alive. Bati Hamas.
Big push in the center. Anybody got mortars or artillery?
Oh, no, yeah, there. At least I got it neutralized. That's good.
I'm gonna try to sneak an AT to this tank here.
Yeah, they're bum rushing the center, aren't they?
Oh, well, I got grenades and mortars.
Oh, he's about to rush that flag, I know it.
Oh, they're pushing again, holy shit.
We need left side or we need center.
Moving. Bolt, take it out.
Go for it.
I'm going deep over here. Just auxiliary militia spam for days. Alright, I'm taking back left.
Copy. We've got multiple tanks on the right now.
Multiple tanks. I have a T-62 that could move to assist.
Main gun damage, I'm falling back. Yeah, I got like four tanks here.
Alright, I guess T-62 is needed. I have a good flank on him, actually.
Yeah, I'm gonna back off.
I didn't know my mortar was deep.
Well, we
all
are
right,
leading.
Let's get this flank off.
Elite AT has arrived.
Thanks, Microsoft man. Watch the left side of your tank too. They're gonna come in and hit it.
Yeah, I know.
Big arty party in the center.
Arty
oh,
party.
Oh, what a load of fucking haul shit.
I got an M113 on the airfield, Microsoft man.
Hang on, this TI-67 is deflecting all my shots. Main gun damage, falling back.
Roger, I got AT coming up for that M113. God, that Despo heavy art.
this transmission sucks. It only got one gear for reverse. Bounce.
Going.
Oh, back up, you goobert. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Back up. Okay, good. Crisis averted.
Got him. Alright, tanks back up, moving in.
Well, nobody has center.
Fuck off. Fucking suck of shit.
Oh, I have the left side.
We need to get behind and find their arty. Cause
well,
that's gonna...
You can't, because they're like sitting up on behind a, like a fucking wall of fire tree on the hill.
Okay. That brain carrier is still up. Hold on, let me take
it. I have an idea.
We gotta hold left, and we gotta hold right, because the center will fall. I'm low on infantry manpower now. They've got multiple vehicles. We gotta either
keep,
chip away at them.
Keep buying the auxiliary militia.
And there's still a cooldown on them.
Yeah, that thing's down.
Well, with that vehicle out of the way, that changed things now.
Yep.
Hold on. We got that.
You're welcome.
Full, I love you. Oh, that's not an M113. It's been a brain carrier the whole time. I've been saying, ah, M113. It may as well be, though. All right, here comes their infantry now.
All right, we got Super Sherman, 67. Fucking Comets.
Cupid. Honor Blitzen. Do you recall the best unit?
We're done.
My tank's dead.
I thought that was I hit the back of the turret.
He's got Givati all up in here.
Jesus, I thought I was gonna get pushed back out of here again. I got rid of those damn cover.
Are you fucking serious? The fucking thing's bouncing off the side of the ship.
Is your tank repairable, Pixel? That IS-3 that you had?
No. Okay. Hold the stride in red, dude. Thing's a pile of shit anyway. It's only got like 150 range.
Tank on the hill's getting a little ballsy if we can get that out of there.
Nothing can pen it, dude.
Okay.
Like, it's ridiculous. You have 150mm.
Well, we have center again, so now we've got to push.
Couldn't pen it to save its life.
Alright, roger that, Pixel. Left side, can we get that back?
Yeah.
We're tempting? Good work. I see you're struggling. Good work.
Shit, this is a struggle bus over here.
It always is, man. Like, we've been... Like, this may seem like an easy fight, but I don't think so at all. I think we've been on the verge of being pushed back the entire time.
Pretty much.
I love the grenade spam tactic. They have some really big arty.
Yeah, what the hell is that? It looked like a rocket flying in a second ago.
That's a 203mm M114.
Damn it.
I think. Or M115. It's an M115.
Alright, roger that.
That's a big... That's like their version of Big Bertha. It's huge.
Whatever I throw at this tank, it doesn't do shit.
Use, if you're using T-62, try, heat rounds.
Yeah, can you use heat?
No.
Their tank will run out of ammunition. Yeah. I know it's such a Soviet thing to say, but those will run out of ammo. They got another super Sherman.
I've shot heat at that thing on the hill, and it's like shrugged it off like a pitchy, so I guess heat's just a glorified option.
Do we have any heavy arty to hit it, maybe?
Try sneaking up to it with, AT. Boyos.
I keep hitting it, doesn't do shit.
Get the Super Shaman to your right first.
Great, I'm going for it.
Interior destroyed.
Interior crocodile.
What, on your side?
Yep.
I drive a Chevrolet movie theater?
Yep. I'm rushing this guy. You pissed me off for way too long.
This is
the moment. Look at this shit. This fucking music that's about to play.
Oh shit! You got what that motherfucker! Oh goddamn!
He did it.
Beautiful motherfucker. Oh, and then the Super Sherman gets you, but goddamn, girl, you crazy.
Beautiful motherfuckers.
Oh my god.
Somebody shoot it because he can actually steal it.
Oh.
He's going to steal it right now.
Do we have any AT for it?
I LL'd it, but I don't know if it's.
No, they'll get to it beforehand. A good trade. Well,
repairing it.
Whatever, fuck. A trade. Oh, he's gonna have to repair it. Well, not by it this time.
Rip.
Nice, you got it in time. Beautiful. The distant explosion.
The distant explosion. I love
romantic.
Those. I know.
That's my stripper name.
Distant. Ah.
Yeah. Also my indie band name from the 80s.
Distant explosion.
Mm-hmm.
That's hot.
I know. Cool.
That'd actually be a really good band name.
Get up there, you idiot. Throw that goddamn grenade. They had an AT rifle up here?
The tank crew is killing all my shit. Unbelievable.
Must be one hell of a tank crew.
It's fucking... It's Brad Pitt right there.
Fucking Gordon Ramsay up on this bitch.
Oh, they're giving my infantry so many places to hide now with heavy artillery strikes.
Jesus.
Yes,
fuck.
Continue. Yes. I will turn every goddamn... pit into a fortress now.
He's taking the lap back.
Sorry, right, keep fighting him there.
That's what I'm gonna just rush this tank.
Many dudes.
I'm doing a blitzkrieg. Welcome. Rap, you might want to see this.
There's that arty. Holy shit, that's a big girl right there. God damn.
Rap, look on the right.
What's up?
Whatever I just did nothing because I just throw up more time.
Bolt, grab TNT out of that tank.
Now I realize that the Israeli
Bolt, that
tank
is dead.
A little
grab TNT
cheating.
Out of it. And crawl up here, or give me control of your med.
Grab. Oh, there's no TNT.
Oh, shit.
I think they're good. Oh, my sniper went dead. Time to get a new one.
Right, they're making a push on the center again.
Oh no. You know, if you guys really have the heart for it. Grab a T-34 and just do a suicide charge.
We can get T-34s?
Yeah, T-34-85s.
I don't even have enough points for that,
dude. I think the only good unit for this country is the 262.
I outspent them in the center. Now I know how the Soviets felt in the 80s.
Well, I took the right, at least.
I'm getting the left back. We're slow.
Yeah, Bolt, you did a really good job over there, Bolt.
Okay,
sacrifice like for the guys.
I can't rush with tanks anymore, cause you know.
All right, well now we gotta play it smart, but we're at 98 points. So.
Well, with only 2 points, we basically already won. I made some mistakes. I haven't played Men of War in since July. I'm not even sure. I haven't played this in months, weeks, that's for sure. But I think I still did good. Anyways, let me know what you thought in the comment section. If I should do more Men of War Assault Squad 2 in the future. And as always, I will see you guys back in the next one. Take care.